Hey guys, Ryan here from the 7seas.com sports page. Now on our site, we love keeping you updated as to what's going on in the world of sports and occasionally ripping on those prima donna overpaid professional athletes that secretly we all wish we were. But we've come up with a way for you to play sports all summer long without even having to put your beer bottle down. We proudly present One-Handed Summer Sports, and this week it's all about the bocce.
Bocce can be played with as little as two players. We begin, of course, by opening our beer. From here, one player throws the pollino, or as it's commonly called, the jack. Each team then alternates throwing their bocce balls towards the jack. Closest to the ball wins a point.
All right, so as you can see, the blue ball here is closest to the jack, so the blue team would get 1 point. Now, if this other blue ball was closer than the red ball, the blue team would get 2 points, but since the red ball is the second closest, the blue team would only get awarded 1 point. I mean, how easy was that? One round gone, now it's time for another beer.
Games are typically played to 13, but that can vary depending on how long you can stand the summer heat, or of course, how many beers are left in the cooler.
So there you have it. We can claim we played sports all day long while still getting to enjoy a cold beer on a hot day. Make sure you check back with us at the7seas.com all summer long as we'll be bringing you more one-handed summer sports.